These 12 terrifying orca encounters you are about to see will surely keep you awake for many nights to come. This very intense encounter begins by showing us two men recording an orca swimming a few meters away from them. At first glance, the encounter doesn't seem to be too dangerous. Until out of nowhere, the large predator decides to do this. The two men in their small boat are understandably in shock, as they know that if the orca wanted to, it could easily turn their boat over. Orcas in the wild hunt seals in a very similar way, by creating large waves to turn small icebergs upside down, forcing their prey into the water. After the orca finishes splashing around near their boat, it decides to do something that makes the guys sigh a breath of relief. Thankfully for them, the orcas in the video were only trying to give them a little scare. A small group of kayakers try their best to remain calm and composed after something really dangerous disturbs their little get-together.
No, chill out. Look, he's right there, chasing stingrays.
Oh my goodness. Oh.
The orca in the video swims across multiple kayakers, almost causing some kayakers to lose balance and fall down. The wild swimming of the orca can be attributed to it chasing stingrays, according to the man recording the entire encounter. The kayakers are surprisingly still able to keep themselves upright, despite the waves and water disturbance caused by the animal.
That is unreal.
Luke, we sh**.
Dylan, look,
right
behind you.
It's right behind
right
Luke.
There.
As mentioned in the previous clip, these animals can create big waves just by swimming due to their size and power. The kayakers in the video remain unharmed, though, as it was just one orca present. This next encounter is something taken straight from a movie, as it shows a terrifying interaction between a group of humans and a gang of orcas. The clip shows the orcas ganging up and encircling the group of humans in small boats, investigating the people and trying to bait a reaction.
She's gonna touch you, she's gonna touch you. That's it, that's okay. Don't yell, don't yell. Turn off your engine, turn off your...
Despite the gang of orcas almost tipping their boats over, the tourists still managed to not panic, sitting down and recording the encounter happily.
You have video going, right?
Of course I do.
What the actual?
Oh my.
What?
Okay, that's something I wasn't.
Being brilliant mammals, orcas are very curious animals and will often investigate unusual things in their habitat without a second thought. The whole encounter is very intense, since they are dealing with wild animals that are very unpredictable. The clip ends abruptly, but it shows the group of orcas leaving the area before the cut. Two men can be seen recording the ocean while they are riding on their boat, trying to capture something swimming under them. A few moments later, one of them sees a shadow of something big swimming alongside their boat, making them excited.
Oh, left side, left side, left side. Right here, come right up to us, right here. Oh my God.
Two large orcas can be seen cruising along their boat, shocking and leaving the men amazed by the sheer size of the animals. Researchers found that orcas preferentially attack the boat's rudder, sometimes scraping the hull with their teeth, leaving the boat unable to navigate. The men are shocked and terrified by what is swimming under them, yet they still continue to record incredible footage of the encounter.
God.
The clip ends abruptly, but it seems like they were left unharmed after the encounter. This short encounter is surely an encounter of a lifetime, being as frightening as it is beautiful.
Are you okay?
Two very large adult orcas are following a boat while they are being recorded by a man trying to keep himself composed under the circumstances. Killer whales are among the fastest swimming marine mammals, able to reach speeds of 45 kph for a few seconds at a time. The animals in the video were seemingly uninterested in the man recording them.